There we go.
Perfect.
What a match.
What's the easiest for the camera to see? Both of them?
I don't know.
Oh, it's fine.
These days?
No way. I'm trying to move to Ibiza this year.
Is it good?
Thank you.
Two points though. Did you see the dad?
I don't know. I don't know.
I'm going to go four times. If you want to 6x6 now, I'll never come.
Possible. Impossible.
Am I recubing after the roll?
I'll take one.
What?
I'll take one.
crunching in this world, so when I get trapped, the question is, do I win more or do you win more? So out of that, those 28. Yeah. It was without gammas.
Thank you. I'm
a tough one.
Blunder database next month.
That's
a personalized blunder database. So all the blunders you make are automatically categorized.
That's
so you can just go in and review your blunders and bear off versus contact or whatever. It's
this will help.
You don't have to do anything. There's an algorithm categorizing all the positions.
Yeah, it's 10-9.
I I mean, quite seriously, when I say this is the worst player I've ever met in a championship tournament, he almost beat me. fast.
You know, I caught with you.
Back to it. guy. Everyone's got a guy they're cool, right?
Thank you.
8-1. My take.
Yeah, for sure.
tight.
After double one, I still felt like I had a take just because of the anger there.
Okay.
But my prime was strong.
Yeah, I guess I'm glad you think that makes sense.
Maybe at 4 way too early. But after that,
thank you.
Sí,
Something like this.